Hello, my friends. 1 week ago, I created video about how to get conquest points before arena season. But today, some people start to write me that it's not working and I'm a liar. But I want to talk to all my subscribers or other users who watching my videos. I never lying on my video. I always showing and telling true. So if I told about this, if I show this, it was really was. But today I decided to check it again. I come with my new chart to Ashran, and I see this quest. 10 conquest points.
See you around.
After this quest, I can talk to 3 people, and they giving me 2 quests with conquest points.
Need something? Have a good one.
And after I take it, I can return to first quest and complete it. Look to chat, please. I complete quest and I must have 10 conquest points.
Interesting.
And now I complete one more quest and I need to have 16 conquest points. But there is 0 conquest points. And it is third quest. This is same result. I do not getting conquest points. So look like it was disabled by Blizzard.
Have a good one.
This is the Ram Sunriser. 1 week ago I get conquest points from him. But now I get only honor points. So there is no more conquest points from mobs too. So you can't earn conquest points during this time. But conquest points that was earned before do not remove it from my char. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.